Российской Федерации Владимир Владимирович Путин.
Дорогие друзья, добрый день! Мы встречаемся с вами в преддверии Дня защитника Отечества. В этом словосочетании, в этих словах есть что-то мощное, огромное, я бы сказал, мистическое и святое. Недаром одна из самых известных молитв начинается со слов «Отче наш». Отче, Отец. И в этом есть что-то очень близкое каждому человеку. Мы ведь говорим тоже и «Родина-мать». Речь идет о семье. Речь идет о чем-то огромном, мощном. И в то же время близком сердцу каждого человека. Это и Родина, это и семья. А по большому счету и Родина, это семья в нашем сердце – это одно и то же. И есть люди, вот они здесь стоят, рядом со мной, слева, справа, есть люди, которые принимают для себя решение защищать самое святое и самое дорогое, что у нас есть, семью и Родину. И сегодня.
Are both inextricably linked. They coexist in our hearts. And the people around me, the people to the left and to the right,
are people who have made the decision to protect
what they hold dear, to protect the most sacred thing in their lives, their family, and their country. So today, during the special military operation, we have gathered here for a festive event, but I heard the report by the military command that combat is ongoing on our historical lands for our people, and people who are fighting there are as brave and courageous as those who are present here before us. They are fighting heroically, bravely, and we take immense pride in them. And I propose that we give them a salute three times. They must hear us. They must hear that they are supported by the entire country.
And this means that everyone
who shouts out, who shows their support, is also a protector of the fatherland. And the doctors and nurses who help the wounded, those who help take care of their children, and those who serve the transport industry and the defense sector, and all of you here today, you're all part of this. Thank you. Even the children who write letters in support of our fighters are making an important contribution. And this means that today, as we stand to protect our interests, our culture, language, and territories, every one of you, every citizen of Russia is a protector and a defender. So I bow down before you and congratulate you for the Day of the Defender. Thank you.
That's Russian President Vladimir Putin addressing crowds at Moscow.
Когда мы вместе, нам нет равных. За единство российского народа. Ура! Россия!
Iranian affairs analyst Tohid Asadi says the West's failure to show itself as a reliable partner has pushed countries around the globe to turn their back on the dollar.
What has been gone actually without saying for Iran is that the West is not a part to be trusted. As a result, the country has tried to widen the scope of its economic relations with other countries. And
потому что наша сила в правде. Победа будет за нами.
Слава нашим защитникам Отечества! Спасибо вам и низкий поклон!
Вечном в эпицентре.